Hey everybody, it is now 12 o'clock. I hope you can hear this. I'm talking more quietly because I'm in the library. Now, I'm going to try to find some kind of conference room or something where I can make videos that I don't have to whisper. But before that time hits, I'd just like to tell you guys about a funny thing. I mentioned in comments one time how, me and some of my family members bowed to one another, and it started out just kind of in jest because it was a funny thing to do, and we were just being silly, and we all like historical literature and stuff, so we're like, oh, bow to one another when we greet. And now that seems to become a matter of course. We all, well, most of us younger generation bow to one another. We just do it. Like when, if I cross one of my cousins, and we both stop, and we bow to one another, and we usually say good day, and then we continue on. And it's just like a weird thing that's become a thing. Whenever I was coming, I came here directly from lunch. When I got here, no, I'm saying things that are weird. I left directly from lunch. Whenever I got up from the table and said, I'm going to go to the library, my brother rose as well. We bowed to one another, bid each other good day, and then I went on my merry way. It's funny how that's become a thing, but now I almost have to stop myself from bowing to anyone. Like, whenever I greet them, I pretty much do a half bow to anybody I meet. And it's just strange for me to think about, because I know in other cultures that's very common, but I never expected it to be common for me. So, there we go, that's my little tidbit for this moment, is strange things my families do. So, there you go, we bow to one another, constantly. This is going to be a pretty short video, I think. But, I think that's pretty much all I have to say. I am going to try to make a ukulele video before the end of the day. I'm going to try really hard. My ukulele's in the car right now because I didn't want to feel encumbered by it. So, I do want to make a musical video, and, oh! Earlier I said, wish me luck with my advising thing. So, I went to my advising thing, and I am only a couple of hours of credits away from being a sophomore, even though I've only been going to school for one quarter because of all my dual enrollment credits. So, apparently, I don't have to take summer classes to get caught up, because I'm already ahead. That's awesome. My summer is free. That is all. Goodbye!